a police officer doing their job? Do you think there's any sensible police officer who believes their job is bludgeoning a peaceful person with a baton? See, it's that kind of incendiary rhetoric that it's not a fact. It's not a fact. It's not even an opinion. That is a hyper-partisan rhetorical attack. Police bludgeon peaceful protesters with batons for no reason. That's not a fact. They don't do that.